I have the handprint and the codes from Sergeant Kent. You ready?
Oh, man.
This isn't gonna happen without you, Carl. Your friends need you.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I'll get some transport.
Your friends and I will meet you outside the prison. And Carl?
Yeah?
You'll do fine.
Thank you. Keep your focus, man!
Watch for targets!
My name's Nomad. I'm here to rescue you.
This is a jailbreak?
Yeah. Carl Chisholm is waiting outside, ready to take all of you to safety.
Carl? Carl's here?
He is. Now come on.
It's cold. That means a lot coming from...
Ah! I'm busy. Yeah.
Hurry up! Let's go!
Carl, is that really you?
Yes! Now come on!
Oh, I never thought I'd be happy to see your ugly mug.
Come on! Let's get going!
Stop already.
I can't believe she's gone.
Oh, don't tell me you're gonna miss her.
No. I don't think I will. You can tell Jace. The back door to that program is gonna stay open.
You guys gonna be all right?
I hope so. We were in contact with the R&D Center in Whaler's Bay. They were able to help us out, at least at first. So, we'll head there. But, there's a soldier. Rosebud?
I've had the pleasure.
There were rumors that Herzog would let Rosebud hunt down escaped prisoners. It wasn't official, but they do it. She has every reason to come after us now.
I'll keep an eye out for info on Rosebud. For now, you guys do what you can. Stay healthy.
Yeah. I'm gonna make sure we got everyone out. Then we'll be on our way. Good luck out there.
Hey, Jace. We made sure that back door is staying open.
In the programs?
Bitch of a warden is forcing them to work. Most of them got away.
Most? And the others? God. You don't imagine it. You know the risks, the lives. But you can't believe you're really gonna lose anyone.
We do what we can, Jace. We lost some people out there today, but there are hundreds more depending on us.
Yeah. Of course. Thank you for what you're doing out there. For all those people. And for me.
Sure.
I'm gonna get back to it now. Let me know if you make any more progress.